expansion makes us a political player. It insulates us, and that keeps us safe.
That scares you, doesn't it?
It does.
When you get frightened, you withdraw.
I do.
I've done nothing but fight me on this. And because you didn't get your way, you went behind my back to sabotage me.
I was trying to protect our family, Wendy. That's it.
That is such a tired, tired excuse.
You know.
Walking through the city streets. Is it by mistake or design? I feel so alone on the Friday nights. Can you make it feel like home if I tell you you're mine? It's like I told you, honey. Don't make me sad.
You're both paying me off.
Have you been doing this the entire time?
It's because you're completely incapable of listening. This is my only chance to convince you that what you are doing is putting us in danger.
What is wrong with you? Do you get how dangerous that is?
Your ambition makes you reckless.
You're so arrogant, you think you can flip an FBI agent.
I only did what I did because you didn't have the balls to do it yourself.
No, I was busy trying to get us the fuck out.
They wouldn't have found us.
No, they would.
We'd be dead by now if you got your way.
Trying to build a future for our family out of the mess that you created.
Yeah, and you're just a fucking scary, selfish, power-hungry fucking bitch. I don't even fucking know you anymore.
By the time I get there, I want you out.
I am not committing my brother.
I'm doing this alone.
You think I like dealing with your fucking brother, Wendy?
Oh, congratulations then, because he's not your problem anymore. There's one person who I need to thank, and that is my husband. Without whom I would not be standing. I love you too.
Fine, just breathe.
I can't do this.
Wendy, you're our whole life, honey. You're our whole life, honey.
I love you very much, and just come home and let's take care of you, okay?
Maybe just breathe.
What are we doing? What am I doing?
Just take deep breaths.
What am I doing?
Honey, it's gonna be fine.
No.
Maybe just come home and let me take care of you.
You'd be dead. This would be dead.
We were born to die.
You cannot disappear. I'm not gonna let that happen. Your plan was right.